So we're in the sewer line right now, and it is completely underwater. Which means it is clogged at the moment. So we are still underwater. So line is definitely holding water for some reason. It's clogged at some point. We are still completely underwater. We should be able to see the entire pipe. Would recommend at least rotting this line, getting it open, trying to see why. Could be just roots. We just don't know. So this is where the clog is. We're about 100 feet out. When I pull back, a lot of sewage right here. That's as far as I can go. But sewer is definitely clogged.